If it's just if someone using Associate of Psyops, it has to be Xenos. There's no way it's not Xenos. Oh, these people appeared again. I need to get better gloves now. These no longer match my aesthetic. Did I not pick up the gloves for the scholar? Oh my god, I forgot to... There we go. Recommended gear. Update gear set. Thank you. And then glamour this thing. That passing code back on. Yes, thank you.
If you need a push, I'll be right there behind you.
Do not despair. You are not without allies.
Horshafon. The first one was... Oh, that was Ardbert.
What we have sown in blood, we have reaped in suffering, and it cannot go on.
Warwib, whatever her name is.
Upon the souls of they who have sacrificed themselves to pave the way for peace, we will never abandon our cause.
Emmerich?
While it is true that man succumbs all too often to anger and avarice, he may yet overcome his baser instincts through the forming of bonds with others.
Such victories are rarely won without sacrifice, but the prize is worth the price.
Don't remember.
And we for our part are glad indeed to be able to welcome friends both old and new.
I forget.
Save your tears for the morrow. You may be sure we will have ample cause to shed them, be they for joy or despair.
Tragedy and sacrifice, we rise to greet a new dawn.
A future shaped by the choices we made, in ways we could never have foreseen.
Yet miracles do happen, so let us pray and will our friends home.
I won't stop praying until I know they're safe.
Is that green?
Strong art thou, mortal.
Nygarsimer?
Look to the light within, that you may continue to serve as a beacon to others.
Let's finish this.
This is getting to me.
Here the path ends. There is no way to reach our nest.
I have to use a Zen's crystal, create a way. That, or they create a way for me.
I told you. Resignation and acceptance reign in this place.
Or Xenos does.
The rejection of life by those who came to curse it. Those whose dreams were unfulfilled. Whose prayers were unheard. Whose labors were unrewarded. Hope cannot deliver you unto hopelessness. Our refuge is beyond you. Always has it been. Such is the nature of this place. You should have remained on Atheris.
Pick up that Elpis flower.
Struggle will avail you not.
Make her make the own
path. Nor will it grant your comrades peace. Come. Let me relieve you of your burden. You have suffered enough.
Show her the flower. Oh, no, you're gonna use the crystal of the Zen? No.
Asim's magic. So long as our souls remain, you can use it to summon us back. But you mustn't.
How do we make
use the flower?
That's why it's too soon for this to end.
There are so many people in the world.
You must triumph.
Drink of calamity. Drown in.
Be safe, all of you, and come back.
I am ever grateful.
I came to appreciate most of our stars. Is that there remains so much we do not know.
After all these years,
is this the answer I was hoping for?
Be safe, and I am glad.
So long as we remember, our fates remain ours to shape.
And Godspeed.
Perhaps when our time comes to return to the star, we shall remember these few days we have lost.
Come on, bring them back.
Do not squander it. The legacy I leave you.
Bring them back. I'll reach you. I'll find a way. Bring them back. I will say off now first. What? Oh! 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 Yes! Yes!
I bid them remember, but all this time I'm the one who had forgotten.
Yes!
A right fool you've made of me, Hermes.
Oh, man.
And.
Oh shit, no, I clicked off!
Oh, come now. It's been a gripping tale. Unbreakable bonds and noble sacrifice, sprinkled with moments of levity to counterbalance the pathos.
Oh,
it's got it
fuck.
All.
Oh.
I, for one, would have been perfectly content to watch enraptured from the stalls.
Aww. You beautiful fucking bastards. Oh my god.
But I won't say no to a bit part.
You gorgeous man.
What are you?
Half-faded souls of the dead. Isn't it painfully obvious? Worry not. We haven't the power to defeat you, nor is it our duty to do so.
Yes.
Not anymore. That being said, we do have a score to settle. So here I am, Vanar. I suppose you needed me to tie it all together, these frayed threads of our history. But knowing you, I suspect there's a joke in it too. Oh yes, I can imagine you gloating over my forgetfulness.
This is fantastic.
Were I feeling charitable, I might assume you had left room for the possibility of this outcome. Even so, you'll get no applause from me. A single gesture will not lighten the burden I've had to bear. Still, you must be commended. Our methods would not have brought mankind this far. And so, as a show of respect to the last of us, I make this declaration. You will not end our journey. That is our answer. The answer of all lives of Atheris, past and present.
So good. So fucking good.
As you've called us to the stage, so shall we perform. And creation magics never fail to please.
Drawing upon the hopes
of your comrades, we will make for you a new path.
What form said path takes depends on you. So focus. Focus. And envision that which rejects the claim that you cannot attain your goal.
Ours is the wisdom to weave the fabric of reality. Ours is the power to create.
Snap your fingers, you beautiful bastard. Elvis flowers. Oh my god. That's beautiful.
Meteon. Though I gave you these wings to soar the heavens, I did not teach you how to walk the earth. So loath was I to bind another living being. In the course of your long journey, you will learn from those you meet, learn to walk and run, and so much more. A flower. Yes. Upon your return, I will gift you a beautiful flower.
These Elpis blooms serve as proof that this realm is not utterly devoid of hope. No more can you deny its power. No more is yours the dominion of despair.
Okay.
In case the practical implications were lost on you, your comrades no longer need fight their fight. So go on. Call them back to your side.
Is disappearing now.
May you ever walk in the light.
How disappointing. Not even a single scar in the making to brag about.
I'm so happy.
You'll find a way regardless.
Still was gonna be mad.
Honestly,
This is far more than any of us could have hoped for. Let us be thankful.
Indeed. That we thus stand reunited is a gift. Let us not squander it, and see that we all return to Aetheris.
Aye. As soon as we've averted the final days.
Good to see you again. Our heroic sacrifice paid off, I take it.
Come, my friends. Let us carry on and finish it. Together.
Yes. This fucking music. All of this imagery is so good. Come with us, we do. Is she gonna be pouring out of it? Like bursting from a womb or something? This is crazy. Is it gonna be in like a miniature planet she's gonna make and we're gonna like go through it? A cocoon, maybe?
Can you hear me?
Oh, it's you're back to your...
The voice is within, crying in pain, wailing in sorrow, hurting. End it. Silence it. Silence our song of oblivion.
The way is open.
Don't tell me you
they can proceed.
Please.
So it seems.
No. You guys are choosing to end? Or do you guys have to end? Walk to the end.
You're leaving?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Of course. The encore is finished. And I will not suffer myself to live again by Hydaline's magic. But more than that, the future you seek is not the past we loved. That is why we fought, and why I lost. But though you defeated me, my ideals are inviolate, invincible. Spare me your pity. I have no use for it. If you would do something for me, save our star. See this tale to a triumphant conclusion, and with elation in your hearts, bid the final curtain fall. Only then may it rise again, and a new tale begin. With new parts for all to play. Tell me, have you been to the ruins beneath the waters of the Bounty? Or the treasure islands beyond the frozen waters of Blind Frost in Offord's North? The fabled golden cities of the New World. The sacred sites of the forgotten people of the South Sea Isles. What about Mercidia, the southern continent? Do you know aught of its present state of affairs?
This is like happy sad.
I thought not. Even of your little Eorzea, you know precious little. The true identities of the 12, for instance. All of which is to say, expand your horizons. Go forth and seek discovery. Some of the civilizations in the reflections will surprise you. As the bearer of Azem's crystal, you may consider your duty to see at least that much. I certainly did.
I pray we meet again. If not in this life, then perhaps another. Whensoever it should be, I trust it will be a most joyous reunion.
Well, yes, easily.
For you, maybe. I want nothing to do with it.
Oh my god.
Oh, don't be that way.
Such a good combination. Samson's local soul the hard way. It was not by passing judgment on the tragic legacies of others that we arrived at this moment. Rather, it was opened by our hearts to their despair by understanding and acknowledging their fates while still refusing to share in them ourselves. Hold fast hope, not ignorance, but by choice. Should you struggle to do so, I'm here to help, as you have all helped me. Dead ends. Oh man.
Fly out of my way, girl.
Please leave.
Get away.
No, I hate you.
Right then.
My turn! I stand ever ready.
Let's give it our all.
Just lost two of my favorite characters. Oh, Hippo and Emmett, man.
So you are finally here.
Okay.
In this place between death and rebirth, where life knows no dawn. Come then. Follow me down into the darkest depths of despair.
Death Stranding? Like, what is this?
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful blue star that fell to pestilence and rotted inside and out.
Oh my God, look at these little cute guys.
The more its people clung to life, the more they suffered.
Hold still.
Seriously, not doing that much damage?
Allow me.
Yeah.
This will hurt. You're mine!
Until they curse not the illness, but their fellow corrupted.
This will hurt.
I'm just gonna try and party one at a time.
Hold still.
Allow me. Wow, so just embrace death.
Those who lived and festered. Those who died and decayed.
recruiting a little southward, right?
Yeah. Yeah. You underestimate me.
Allow me. Hold still.
You underestimate me!
And the very last of them wished they had never been born at all. In a faraway place, a brilliant star eradicated disease. Before destroying the self-same lives it had saved.
Oh no, it's the weapons of mass destruction.
Hold still!
You now.
Got you.
Inevitability is a weather. Are you kidding me? This is either Pyromancer's wet dream.
Hold still.
Yeah.
Its people sought ever greater freedoms, no matter the cost.
Okay, so the global people just wanted to create the world with one man, and the free empires with one man. No, screw that man. I'm not trying. When they did that drive, I'm not trying.
They tried to buy peace with fire and steel.
You underestimate me! Ha! Got you!
You underestimate me!
Oops. Wasn't paying attention. I was reading my skills because like I summon using anticipation. Summon Seraph. Oh, cannot summon a pet unless Seraph is cannot summon Seraph unless pets are something. I never read that part. You always assume you have a pet summon. I like that bracelet. The Peacekeeper, the Pleva Evan Engineering and Technology. This 180 war machine was designed to rid us of freedom fighters. Okay. Oh wow, so it's like it went for anything that was disrupting the peace, including the people that created it. It was killed by their own weapons of mass destruction.
You're mine!
You underestimate me!
Allow me.
You underestimate me. En garde.
Allow me.
Oh, fuck, it went away. Fuck.
And when one asked, what is the point? There were none left to answer.
This is beautiful.
Father Still existed a star without strife. Where none remembered life's trials or its joys.
Let's try some counter.
Got you!
Hold still.
Got you.
Satisfactory answers leave very sweet memories of being long past. There was a time when we were lesser in our Nessian thought, purpose, struggled to justify life's worth. That was, of course, before we achieved perfection. Now, condemned to our paradise, we understand the fault and fatuity of existence. With the fledglings we once were, the poor bird cannot accept the truth. We ask this again and again, hoping perhaps our answers might change.
Hold still! Hold still!
What its people had gained from ease, they lost to apathy.
This will hurt.
That dragon tree is so cool. A skinny turtle. Just noticed that. Scratch my leg. This is a very different feeling than Almarok Dungeon. Yeah. Shiva's face.
So they created the kindest, most gentle of beasts. Its steps were light, and its gift was as painless as it was beautiful.
I have you now.
That's embarrassing. Fifty-four. I got finishes. One sitting. Or I'll take a break right after this dungeon. Put on the BRB.
So they created the kindest, most gentle of beasts.
Hold still.
Its steps were light,
I have you now.
And its gift was as painless as it was beautiful.
Let's give them a show!
Bathed in its golden glow, they all slept happily ever after.
You underestimate me! I have you now! Damn you!
What? How did I die? I don't want to do this again. I'm just gonna die to a mechanic. Also, Alizé, why don't you res me? just save it from the boss? Twice at this boss now. If it happens a third time, I will do this time with other people. No, leave this time. I'll walk my dogs first.
So they created the kindest, most gentle of beasts. Its steps were light, and its gift was as painless as it was beautiful.
Hold still.
Bathed in its golden glow, they all slept happily ever after.
You underestimate me!
This is where I died last time. No idea how I died last time. Literally no idea how I died last night. It's taking longer than I thought it would, so I'm going to go before I finish. Is that usual?
With heart and steel!
Hold still!
Underestimate me!
chest. Yeah, chest.